So, hi. So we're gonna post this on YouTube, which is very weird. I've only created 2 videos.
And you still know
that we kidnapped our babysitter and put him in there, of course.
But we have our camera.
We tried to take advantage of his camera. So this is what we're gonna do. Are you ready?
Get out of the video now, Mia.
Oh God, I can't even grab off.
Baby.
Are you ready? And go. Oh dang it, I can't do it. But that was pretty cool. God dang it. Alright, we're gonna do something now. See this string swing here? I'm gonna go like this. But you guys can still see. You know how I'm just being a normal little girl, doing this. No matter what, I always do my feet right here. But this is not what I made the video for. This is what I wanted to make the video for. Mia, come here. Show them.
What?
This. Grub.
Viewers, are you ready?
I'm gonna put them back.
To see the most important thing in the whole world. Are you ready? I'm a superhero! Come on, my girls. If you rewind to the first of the video, you will see me doing something crazy and that I never thought I'd do before. I've done this a few times in my life, and I've been practicing for 2 years. I'm telling the truth. This is what I've been doing. Landing on my feet, because before I couldn't land on my feet, I kept on falling like this. So, imagine if you're at an annoying circus stunt, because every circus is annoying. But since we captured Dan, he can't see what we're doing. He's in the garage right here. He's been... And I'm like, I love this song! Yes! Bam! And I used to do this. I used to do that a lot. But now, I land on my feet. And my mom and dad say, Mila, you're gonna fall. And you're gonna bust your head open. And you're gonna get stitches. My mom's like, so disappointed in you. And I'm like, I won't do it again. 2 seconds later, I'm gonna go outside. I do it again. So, I will see you in the next video. Subscribe, please. As you see, I can do that as well. And... Why would you do that? Huh? Yum. Do it in the other video.